that you will stow all blasters, lightsabers, and bowcasters prior to boarding. And please, no Jedi mind tricks while we're in flight. Thank you. Oh, may I help you?
I'm here to check in for the flight to Tatooine.
You'll let the Jedi Master check in first.
I'll let the Jedi Master check in first.
Ooh, I'm sorry, gentlemen, but it seems as if there's only one ticket left on this particular flight.
I do hope you realize that I'll be taking the last seat on this flight.
Negative. The last seat on this flight belongs to the Empire.
Is that so?
It is so.
Destiny lies with me. Search your feelings. You know this to be true.
Lord Vader will destroy you, Jedi scum, and take the last seat for the Empire.
It is useless to resist.
Stand down, Vader. Your time is over.
I've been waiting for you. The Force is strong with this one.
To a galaxy far, far away. It's also my pleasure to welcome our friends who are watching around the world via live webcast. Star Tours, our legendary attraction, has been totally reimagined by today's Imagineers. Based on the Star Wars films, the new Star Tours will take our guests to multiple destinations, while they were interacting with characters from throughout the saga. With amazing digital effects, a dramatic musical score, and state-of-the-art technology, guests will be immersed in the Star Wars galaxy like never before. In a new twist, they'll be able to enjoy the attraction multiple times without experiencing the same adventure twice. That's because more than 50 story combinations are now possible. And best of all, it's all in 3D. Walt Disney Imagineering worked with Lucasfilm and Industrial Light and Magic to bring this incredible attraction to life. This is a perfect partnership because we all share a passion for great storytelling, compelling characters, and state-of-the-art technology. In fact, we have some of our colleagues from Lucasfilm, ILM, and Walt Disney Imagineering here with us today. So please join me in thanking them for all their great efforts. So I know you're anxious to ride, so I think it's time to officially cut the ribbon and let you all experience this great attraction for yourselves.
To take a journey on Star Tours, the adventures continue.
Make some noise.
Predictable. What is it now?